Great question. Domestication is a process that takes thousands of years, and the product of that can look like Mr. Oreo here, our only domestic cat at the sanctuary. Whereas hybrid cats are a mix of domestic genetics and wild genetics. Sambuca is an African serval that was once kept as a stud to make savannah cat hybrids. Savannah cats are a mix between the wild species African serval and a domestic cat. The wild genetics decrease by generation. For example, Ledger and Hilo are first generation savannah, so they are 50% serval, whereas Rachel would be considered a domestic savannah because she is over 4 generations removed from those wild genetics. This goes for any hybrid cat, including Bengals, which are a mix between an Asian leopard cat and a domestic cat. They also are classified by filial generations, F1 meaning 50% wild, and it decreases from there. Check out our other videos and website for more information on hybrid cats.